So today I'm back on the track. It's in Pibrac, first track of the three track event, one of the oldest and most famous track in France. Very, very nice corner actually, with some good hills at the entry and out of the corner. But the main topic today, I do some sprint, some one lap sprint. So just restart some sprint training because the weather is good. But I'm really trying to look how I land my skate today. I did some video 2 days ago actually, and I could notice that my landing was not super good. It was like bouncing a little bit on the ground when I land, so especially in straight line. But here I am on the track and I will try to do some close up of my skate to check at a good speed if my landing is super smooth, flat and landing nicely, or if it's like rebound or bouncing a little bit on the ground. So let's check this. So let me know how my landing was today, if it was smooth enough, flat enough, or maybe a little bit from the front part would be not bad. Let me know in the comments what you think about this. Let me know the level of precision you can see in those details, and I will try to answer if you have some questions in the comments too. Thank you, see you in the next video.